What's going on, guys? Zane here with Everything Vive. We're back with another video for Yore VR. So I figured out what I need to be able to get ore and coal and all that good stuff. Totally forgot to grab the pickaxe, but got that now. So let's see what the plan is. 15 of each. All right. Time to go do some more manual labor. Oh, here the deer. That are brand new. That's cool. Let's get a little bit closer. Oh, went right through the wagon. Nice. Alright, so let's see. Where are we off to now? I saw. There we go. I think I dropped my axe somewhere, so hopefully we won't need that. Okay, so what's this? Because I see different colored rocks here. I'm assuming gold is gold. One's coal, which one's ore. Alright. Oh! Christ, it's on my face. Alright. Just toss that bad boy in there. I don't know, they're okay, so they're all different colored rocks. I don't know if it matters. Nope. Oh, what's that? That looks neat. Can I grab it? In there, I think. Okay. I guess we'll just keep chopping. I don't think I'm seeing anything from here. Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, come on. Get in there. There we go. Oh, actually maybe something did come out there. Wagon's too tall for me. Okay. This looks like it might be coal. Or either coal or ore. I don't know what's what. But let's keep going, because I know I definitely don't have 45 pieces total. I just don't see anything coming out of this. I know it's doing something, though. At least it sounds like it. Maybe not. Alright, there's definitely three colored pieces here, so I'm gonna have to use that vacuum technique. Should go back and get the basket. If you're unfamiliar with what I'm talking about, we did an interview with Ryan, one of the developers behind the game, and you can use the basket to quickly grab up resources. But I think you can only hold like 7 in there, so. Okay. Let's go to the other side, shall we? Let's bring this closer if we can. There's quite a few gold rocks, if that's all I'm chopping up. So. I don't know if these things respawn or what. But you know what, Ryan, if you're watching this, I'm going to take in the beauty of the trees and the forest, because I know just how complicated it was for you to build this. Beautiful day. Beautiful day. We're making some progress. Definitely getting my workout for the day. That doesn't look like nearly enough, but we're not gonna go back yet. Let's find another gold rock, shall we? Down there. Hopefully the cart can fit through. Actually, I'm gonna try. Something's happening here. I just don't seem coming out. We're gonna stick with the gold rock for now. I'll put the cart right in the middle. Can I cross the river? Bird off fly to everyone. If anything, hopefully I'll have some extra resources after this is all done. I feel like I'm not finding enough coal, if that's what the black resource is, though. Let's just do this last rock and then I'll go back. Let's see what we're looking like inventory wise. Excuse me. Sorry, I know that was probably close to the microphone. Okay. Oh, something fell. That is not good. Stay on, guys. Oh man, I hope I haven't been dropping resources. Need a better wagon then. Alright. Long journey back. Oh, it looks like there's some closer gold rocks. Long day at work. Should probably find the road. I shortcut to the cottage. Oh, this is the road. Got my handy cart with me. Oh, actually, I just recall the cart, which is nice. I'm already carrying it, so. What's up, dear? Skeletor at. There he is, my old friend. What you looking at, buddy? A lot of deer. Okay. So I'm just over here. A little bit closer. So what is this? That is coal, okay? Can't read it from here. Iron. Oh, there's no gold. All right, iron, coal, and stone. Jeez, I got a lot of stuff. Is that going? Awesome. Alright, so I believe it's going to be a lot of coal that I'm missing, which I think I guessed earlier. Oh, just one. I think I have enough iron, so that's good. I should have enough stone as well. Only three. Oh shoot! Yo! I thought you were supposed to like go away when we're close by. Right, yo, that's a totally dick move. What the hell? Alright. Just take this back over there. Just trying to work, man. Just trying to work. I think he knows what I'm trying to do. Gonna build a bow and arrow and eventually hunt him at some point. So I get it, man. Preemptive strike. I see what you're going for. Yeah, coal is where we are really struggling. So let's finish up iron. Sweet. What do we get? Oh, two more of these. What happens if I put more? Oh, no. I worked hard for that. All right, well, let's find some coal then, shall we? This dude wants to mess. Come on, deer. Just gonna get in my face like that. Alright, that's what I thought. To the middle of my play space. Which ones are coal now? I'm assuming the darker black ones. Like this maybe? Let's try this. Haven't had much luck yet, but... Oh, hey, we're getting something. Okay. I get closer. Keeps moving away from me. All right. So it looks like you get all three resources. Oh shoot, I should have gotten the basket again. It's okay. Alright, that looks like coal over there. Let's try this. Matters. I wonder if it matters which direction you swing. I assume not, but you never know. I guess it just feels more realistic. Okay, let's try that again. Alright, I forgot how many I had for coal. I think it was only 3. So, we're at 9 now. Is this coal? It's got the little white spots, I think it is. Yeah. Hits already. 17. Jeez, just for a couple pieces of... Of course, get back in there. I'm really only interested in the coal right now, but you know what? I'm assuming these resources will come in handy later. So might as well load up now. I'll reap the benefits tomorrow. Okay, I'm assuming I got 9 pieces now. More coal. That looks like coal. The cord is getting wrapped up, so let me just... Oh man, I cannot wait until the wireless ones come here to the US. The wireless headsets. Something. Hopefully this should be the last one if we get 3 pieces of coal here. Looks like we... did. Nope. Physics be damned. Okay. Actually, no. That's probably accurate. God. Just toss it in, shall we? Alright, follow the road home. What's up, cart? Is that you last time? I know you. Oh no, it might have been you over there. You punks mess with me. Alright. Just a little past. There we go. This works. Come on. 9. Please tell me I have 6 more pieces. Okay. What you saying? Skeletor? Okay, same thing. No. Are you effing kidding me? 14? Jeez Louise. Still check the cart. No. Nothing on this side. My goodness. Alright, well, let's grab this awful basket and make our way. Seems a little faster. Yes. Screw the cart. Just need one. Doing. Creep me out. Just standing there. Alright, let's see if this works. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Technology. I love it. Innovation. Are you kidding me? I had it here the whole time and dropped it.
It looks like we have all we need to fix it.
Awesome.
Come, I'll show you what I'm talking about.
All right, I'll follow you. Where are we going? Okay, I'm here, dude. Oh, I gotta build.
True work of art, isn't she? You can start by putting 10 pieces of both iron and coal in the chimney up there. Then you'll need to get these bellows going.
10 pieces of iron and coal. Oh. Look at you. Have it here for me already. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Let me find ore. Forge items. Place 10 iron ore and 4 to 5 coal in the furnace. Work the bellows with both hands. Glowing bloom. Oh, is this unlimited resources up here? No, can't be. Because there's a number counting down. Oh my. Let's get in there, shall we? Where are you? Okay. All right, we're at zero. I believe that's the iron. Ten pieces of coal. Okay, so we'll do the same with the coal. Come on. I know you're somewhere. Okay. Where are you? Oh, Alright, now it's like a 5. It's further in. Okay, seems like it. No. There we go. Oh! Did I grab 2 with 1? What? I could do that? Alright. I did what you said. Put him in, didn't I? Oh, what the... I gotta do this now.
Those muscles. You're lucky to have them. Look, there. Progress. That should be it. Quick, use the tongs and move the iron to the anvil. Beautiful. Now for the final step. Put the clean bloom back and reheat the furnace. We're melting the iron into the ingot mold. Now that it's finished, you can use it to rebuild the vendor's cart so you can start trading things. And you might as well keep my beautiful furnace, just as long as you treat it properly. Oh, one last thing. You might want to build a weapons stall. Adventurers like yourself don't last very long unarmed. Well, that's enough of my rattling on. Farewell.
Ah.